Yes, hello, and welcome back to another fine episode of I Want to Be Human. Town Jerk. Sounds like a similar situation, am I right, fellas? Make sure you get those power-ups, because those are going to be fairly instrumental in you getting those points. Ah, I see, we're opening pathways. Boop. If only that was one that involved me not going up against these guys. Yep. Those are not easy. This shotgun sucks. I'm sorry, but this... It's not very... I mean, I get it's not really meant to be a bullet storm or anything, but... And it's meant to provide you with sort of a pace yourself challenge, but... When you're against enemies like her... You kind of want to get your... bullets out as soon as you can. Great. I'm not enjoying the shotgun. Okay, shotgun. Unless you just spam it. You're gonna gotta wait for this. And if you miss... Try not to miss. Can I get your gun, please? Cool. I can get you from up here. I don't want it. There. Splurt. No thanks. Yeah, nah, thanks. I think I'll skip that bit. Sure is getting steamy in here. What's that emerging through the steam? Don't get any ideas. Giggles emerging. This shower room isn't big enough for the both of us. Insert, drop the soap joke here, cheap laugh, end credits. Boss fight, is it? It is! Didn't see which one he was. I'll wipe you into shape. Drop the soap. Your soap doesn't scare me. Ah, should have done more about that. Don't drop the soap! Is there anything to do about the soap? Ah, bitch lips! You are- whoa, hello. I saw a little sensor about that. I'll whip you into shape. No, don't drop the stuff. In fact, drop your ass on the floor. D! For what I thought was a pretty good... I thought that was a good time. No? Weapon storage. Can we get more weapons? Like pistols. Something that isn't a shotgun. Where am I? Here I am. Yeah, weapon storage. Whoa! Right. So now we have the added... caveat of having to deal with bombs as well. Shotgun. Okay. Squat. I am this is one of the better handled games that I've played in terms of 2D. In terms of 2D platforming, It's got like a real Mega Man vibe. And I love that. Namely because I love Mega Man. Did I mention I love Mega Man? It's down here. This. I'm guessing nothing for me because I don't have any keys whatsoever. So carry on, my wayward son. Ow. I guess I'm not loving this! Okay. And boop. Is that for this? No. There's rockets in the foreground. Throwing me out of whack. Boom. And a boom. And a... Ah! Here comes the challenge. Wah! A boom and a bangy! No! Then I'm... plumb out of ideas. I think it wants me to... No, you don't. Get wrecked, lady! Get wrecked! What? Is that just one key? One key to rule them all? Alright, it is. Cool. Boop. And now the white one's gone. What does that do, you may be wondering? I'm wondering that too. Eat it! You eat it! Oh dear! Forgot about the boomy and the bangy. A boomer. Tit! Me or you? Boom. And a bang. Well. No time to sit around. The computer's done. Cool. You know, just like in any normal, regular level. No, don't. Yeah! Ow. There it is! Nice! And good enough for you, high school B! Hump dog! Hump dog for B! Seeing that weapon sewage has no... Whoop. Just takes me... So I'm guessing... So we get to a certain point and then we get the... Don't get to go through there, beat the towel jerk. Then the weapon storage. The fort world, what lies beyond here? Pixel Bone Cave 2! How are your things? Ow. Okay, let's get up. Nice! Oop. Dash fast. We don't get it. Ooh, hello! No crouching in this either. Ah! Get wrecked! Ow. Right here? No! Snuggle bullets! You tampon! Ishi wee tampon! Kubi! Yeah! Oh, what's that? Can't take what you... What? Getting hit with button inputs. Ever been beaten by a D-pad, son?
No.
Me neither.
Ah. Craggle!
I've not been noticing us getting life back, so I'm not quite sure how that works just yet. Get wrecked. Come on, come face through the wall, my child of death and guts. This is frantic. Everything looks the same. Well, hello. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. All of you. All of you succumb to the whim of my shotgun. Which I'm slowly warming to, but I would prefer something that's a little quicker. I'm guessing that's where the Mega Man things are coming into play. Well, hello. You're all down there, aren't you? I have no idea what I'm looking at. Are there things down here? Possibly. You remind me of the nightmares from Mega Man X6. The poor souls who remember Mega Man X6. I'm with you. I'm with you, cuz. Feels janky, but it plays quite smooth. This section I don't enjoy. Namely because I can't see shit. I can't tell if there's things down here with me or not. I can't tell if I'm losing a lot of life. Doesn't matter! It wants it to be fast-paced, but it's quite difficult for it to be fast-paced if I'm using a shotgun. I haven't played Snowdrop Skis 1! Skis? Skies. Meanwhile, the soundtrack is... It's a bit with EDM. It's exactly where you want it to be. It's modern. I'm gonna seek this out and get it. Hello, chaps! Cucamonga! Well, okay, avoid the those. Get back, lady. Bit. Bam, Kazam, and your mother. Avoid the spotlight. Spotlight's what you did. No! Fuck off! Don't see me. Good. Ooh, what's down here? Whoa! Hello! Hello! And hi! You tampon-wearing mother. Hey, look, I did it. It'd almost be... You could almost confuse me with someone who's actually played games before. Nah! Why jump into it? There was nothing there for you. Cool, good. Fucking hell. I can travel so far as over here. I wouldn't mind it if your bullets didn't travel at friggin' walking pace. Hello, friend. Whatever you're supposed to be. You're supposed to be my boyfriend, and I'm liberating you from each level D. Ah! Prison Road! Am I still enjoying this? I am still enjoying this. I'm a sucker for good 2D platforming games. I really am. This does fit the bill, and it's got some really solid platforms. Which is what makes up the bulk Oh, get this, platforming games, especially the 2D side-scrolling type. It's Nicholas Fury! Suppose we could be incorporating the dash element as well a little bit better. Because, as there's no damage from touch, you know, where's all the fuss from me using it? It's almost seamless this way. Hello, boys! See, just do that. As opposed to hiding behind things, just dash right past them. They don't need to have anything to do with you. And dash. And dash. And dash. And up. This I can do with less. If anything, that should just be two, because that really breaks the momentum of the game. Because then suddenly the orc becomes all about her. Bam, Kazam, and Wazoo! Boop. Check me in, my bad self. High score! C! So I'm guessing we get a high score if there's no hit as well. Done that! Commando Clips! I want to play Shovel Knight. Having watched the Game Boy play it for eons. Boomy Kazami, Lovey, and Dovey. That was better. And Boop. Whoa, what are you? Something I can avoid. Well, that was dumb. Yes, love it. Bonk, kazoop, kazeep zap, whoops. I get it. Okay, that's nice. Down here. Oh dear. Feel like I'm locked into something. Luck bonus. Bang. Bang. New tampon. Oh, don't fall in that. That's bad. I can avoid that. Whoop. Oh, but I chose to go through anyway. I can do this if I'm just clever about it. When have I ever been clever about anything? I don't even have to go anywhere near you, do I? Nicholas Fury wants to play! What was that? Kabam! A kazooie! And a up here! And a okay! Never mind! Just wanted to enjoy a good Saturday with my grad. Fucking me! Why do I keep touching that thing? It's clearly not a good idea! Cool! You know, fuck it. Avoid those blocks altogether. They're not fucking die now. What hit me? Did you hit me, tit? By the skin of my teeth. Skin of my hat. How about that? Boop. C, right? D! That's a high score! That's generous wording for what that level was. Anything? Weapon storage 2. Just keep going on and on, don't you? I have 0 of something. I have 0 love. I've collected no. And I mean no. Some major dick hipster. What a final way to end the episode on. Oh good, it's a rolling level. That's good. We like rolling levels, don't we? What? No, you don't. Who told you that? Something gives me the impression we should be a level up. Woo! Well, this does feel very Mario-esque. Ow. Cool! Never mind! Oh. Stay up here! Raw safety! No up here for me, no up here for Jakey. Always the bridesmaid, always the Jakey. Ow. I walked into that, voluntarily I might add. Don't get hit by the cannons because there's no recovery on this. Ow. Oh okay, you fire in all directions. There, I hope. Hello, boys! I heard that you had some cookies for my grandson. You don't? Well, then you get the shotgun. You get the shotgun treatment. You little bitches. Yeah! Grandson powers activate! Oh, I didn't see. Okay, you've killed my man. I was trying to obliterate you. Kaboom! You've destroyed my base, beard scrub. Who calls a gallon jug of... Who buys a gallon jug of beard scrub? Words. Avoid the jumps. Big jumps. What? Get ready for the spinny ones. Don't jump into him! Okay, he just goes in whatever fucking direction he wants. Another drawback of the... of the shotgun. Did I get hit by that? I probably did. Okay! He only does that for a limited time, so I guess it's not so bad. But when he does it, I kind of feel like I have to be a long ways away. See? Like that. Now, I'm not an idiot about this. I could just kill him right now. And I did. Major dick hipster. Did he hit me with that? We're free! We're finally free! You know why we got this? You know why we've got this shotgun and infinite bullets, it would seem? Why don't we take some down smile tech for good and find... this is really difficult to read for me for some reason. Find a vaccine and free the people! I think for once, you're actually right, says Hat of Destiny. Mustache feet. Would be nice if I could perhaps get some upgrades for my shotgun. Or something of that nature. Anything. I'll take anything. So, I'm gonna say, I do like this game. It's got a few kinks that could be worked out quite easily. And, Well, and hopefully there'll be more of this. There'll be more levels. Perhaps some. I mean, I like the color scheme, but the fact that it all looks the same, it quite for a game that's quite frantic, it needs to have some sort of variation other than, you know, black and white and red, and a little bit of gray in there. It makes it a little difficult to see, you know, exactly where the enemies are when the action starts to get going, and then you're essentially just doing this, and you've got a shotgun, and it's not easy to get the shot exactly how you want it, but that's kind of, the proof is in the pudding when it comes to getting this game together right for yourself. So I'm going to say, you know, for £2, it's a rather lovely game, it's good fun. And hopefully there'll be more of this in the future. So I'm going to leave it here. Thank you very much for watching yet another Fine Nothing Works production. Like, comment, and subscribe because I told you so. And from me, it's no goodbye and get out!